Let's see all of you.
Okay. Okay, what's going on? Okay, hold up. How you?
Just, right. Yeah, just, whoop. What you see?
So come on, Mary, we're gonna come here first. This is our little closet, you know?
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
That was not purposely. But there's an ironing board, an iron, an extra pillow and blanket up there.
I wouldn't even mess with that. Yeah, because
we are going to enter our bathroom. Okay, so this is it. It is kind of small in here, but let's get to our toiletries because, you know, I love this. For my ladies who have makeup, there is a makeup remover toilet, body lotion, soap, shower cap, and a shoe sponge. And for my people who don't know what a shoe sponge is, it's a shoe sponge. Okay. Water. I'm being so extra.
Yeah.
We in the presidential, y'all. Hair dryer. Is that coming up?
Pool.
I don't think it's supposed to open.
Really?
I don't even break it up. It's not opening, y'all. We got some towels. And look at this, y'all. Look at this. Break it. Don't take they stuff. They gonna charge your card. Y'all, this is my favorite part right here. Ain't no little small conditioner and shampoo. Aloe and green tea. Shampoo and conditioner. Y'all see that? Presidential. 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 Okay. Thinking. Okay. To the left, you got this full body mirror, you know.
Work. Get it.
You know.
I see you. Hello. Woo.
You know.
Yeah, both sides.
You have your little bench. We have our little microwave. Our ice container with some cups, because you know I like my ice. We have a little coffee table, you know. And y'all, look at this. Sofa. Bed. No complaints from me, Holiday Inn Presidential. And look at this. When you need some more light, you know, because you're reading a book from the Reader's Lounge. Yeah. A thermometer. This is not a thermometer.
What is it?
I don't know why I said a thermometer in Holiday Inn review in Orlando. This is a thermostat. Get? No, y'all, I know. In every hotel room, they have a fridge, right? But do you see this? Give them a little twirl. They needed to keep the design nice, so they put it in here. And there is your fridge. And Dion got his peanut butter and jelly, of course. And Dion, we have a guest guide. Airline information, check-in information. We got room service. Okay. There's a visitor's guide. There is safety and security procedures for people who act like they've never been to a high-end hotel before. Presidential. Okay. And then we have our little TV that's mounted on the wall. And let's come over here to the nightstand. The bike.
the most important thing.
Okay, now presidential.
I have to sit down for this.
So everything in this hotel is fancy. Y'all spoil us. I understand when you put presidential, you hold things to a certain level. But where y'all got this 1993 phone? Well, why? I need to point something out. You know when you land in bed and you're like, babe, give me the charger. And then you have to get up your phone for the night and you can't scroll through Instagram or Facebook. And so you just sitting there watching TV while he's scrolling through his phone because he's closer to the outlet. Bam!
Right next to the bed.
And you have your desk, a little drawer, a little desk, and a presidential chair. Some more outlets. Dion gonna give you a tour of that. The air right next to the bed. The clock. And some more of this.
What are these called? Because it's late. Outlets.
Y'all know Dion be trying to put his shoes underneath the bed, but Holiday Inn blocked it.
Oh, see you.
Let's see what's out here. Let's see how we're doing. Let's see all of you.
Okay. Okay, what's going on? Okay, hold up. How you?
Just, right. Yeah, just, woo-hoo. What you see?
We on top the roof.
Oh, man, we on top the roof again. Oh, well.
Well, at least we ain't looking at another building. Mm-hmm. And this is our room. And so next, we're going to take you on a tour of the actual hotel.